I got a lot of people that care about me, and it's going to disappoint them to hear that I did this. I would like to apologize to each and every one of them. Just a broken guy, got a few screws loose, I guess. Never really knew it until now. Man, have you been to the Olympics? These guys are gorgeous. Holy smokes.
Yeah, I have been out there. It's always a nice drive. But if you could start a left turn and turn back towards the east. I know you're getting a good view there, but if you go too much further in that direction, I won't be able to hear you anymore.
All right. Hey, pilot guy, can this thing do a backflip, you think?
Sure, man.
I'm going to land it. In a safe kind of manner. I think I'm going to try to do a barrel roll, and if that goes good, now I'll just go nose down and call it a night.
Well, Rich, before you do that, let's think about this. I got another pilot coming up, Pilot Joel, here in just a minute or two, I hope, and we'll be able to give you some advice on what to do next.
Just kind of lightheaded, dizzy. Man, and you know, the sights went by so fast, too. I was thinking, like, I'm going to have this moment of serenity, you know, I'll be able to take off in all the sights. There's a lot of pretty stuff, but I think they're prettier in a different context.